aim of this technique is to increase plantlets of sugarcane. You can appreciate this is the root of sugarcane plants. I have taken this hump, soil hump. It is taken and it is put on its root. Mechanism and process behind it is when extra soil reaches on roots, then it helps to increase and grow new plantlets. Now I have put this hump of soil on its root. Now I'm going to put my foot on it and I have pressed it. Now this soil has covered its root properly, and as you know that this soil was quite wet due to rainwater. Now it is pressed, now it's stabilized, and now you can see it is ready for its next natural process.